I'm not really sure how it began. I just assumed that a bunch of people are like, you know what, let's start like a dress up and then start like going to a big gathering. It probably started out really small.
I found some time ago a photograph of me as a kid. I was something like 4 years old in a costume of Luigi from Super Mario. I think I got into cosplay via video games and fandom mostly.
I mean, cosplay is costume play, and so I view that exactly as it means.
Like, some people like to play games, some people like to run, some people like to swim, but there are people who like to do cosplay.
And you must be a little bit dying as much as possible.
No pain, no gain. No pain, no gain.
Most people think it's just an anime thing, but if you look around at all the people around here, there's, you know, video games and the Star Wars.
It extends into sci-fi, fantasy, even cartoons and Disney movies.
I would say that it does transfer into cosplay territory when you're doing a particular zombie from a certain movie.
I'm actually working on a Nidalee right now, but the material itself is a little expensive, so I have to wait until I get more money, and yeah, that's another downside. Cosplaying is expensive.
Costumers is more of a broader term, because it could be anything from historical costume, reenactments. Cosplayers are more pop culture based.
You don't have to be from something specific, but I think cosplaying is you develop a character, or you find a character and research them, and then you build something to imitate that.
No matter what your size, no matter if it's a really cool costume, or a hard costume, or a very easy costume, it's all how you portray yourself to be.
I am Dr. Albert Wily, and one day I shall rule the world!
It's Dr. Robotnik!
Uh-oh, I think she called you Dr. Robotnik.
Dr. Robotnik is a two-bit hack. He does not know how to make robots. I build my robots from hatred and scratch, scrap metal and circuitry. He builds his from bunny rabbits and penguins. No wonder he's always being defeated by his blue rival.
This is true. He must be into that animal kind of thing.
I guess so. The less I know about it, the better.
I think cosplay is, I think it's a great way to be creative. So if you have like anime culture,